everything.
Definitely so many things at once. Like, I'm kind of a
some sort of a thriller, like a murder mystery, you know, because it says on the cover, Perfume, the Story of a Murder, right? It was not that. It was, of course, there's murdering involved. But my God, is it not what I was expecting? It's so much more than that. It is so deeply disturbing.
Just like fun anecdotes on set.
Actually books are in the same vein, where it's just a shit, like, smutty romance story that just kind of was like, whatever. One was better than the other. And by better, I mean, like, it's still bad, but it's better than the other. And that one is pretty reckless. It's part of a series. I think it's, like, All Saints High. But, I read the entire series in high school. Those were the eight.